All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the cabin with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him. Explosive team!
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam, tell the teacher.
I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't pull the cross.
What do you think? He took a hit from the master. Is the master probably going to be here? You went to the camp, we came here. It's all the time. So what? We must at least get the boys. You could call cowards if you don't. Look, let's push it then.
Yeah. So tell me one thing, though. How did you guys manage not to see the master?
He can walk silently, and we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap, and Eugene got excited, started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything, and didn't even come with us.
Ah, well, so where is he?
He's still hanging out there.
If the master didn't get him, more reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Who am I supposed to stop here? The wolves? The master of the forest?
Eugene! Damn, he's already with the teacher.
Damn, he almost got away from the master.
Thank you. I'm not! So you stay out of my business!
I just want to help! It's totally going to snap!
You already did help once!
Handle this, let's get out!
I see you! It's you!
The crystal was up there.
I thought it was awesome. We'll all die if it goes on like this!
Die, intruder!
I'm dead! Guys!
The crystal is back here!
She was hiding up there!
Seems like there's someone up there.
The intruder! He's here!
The intruder's over there!
Guys!
Somewhere. We're going to catch him and cut him like a fish.
Thank you.
Stop the drifter!
Hey, drifter! I give up!
Nothing I regret doing. Teacher, I am ready.
That is Luan, drifter!
I surrender, but don't expect me to kiss your boots. You're an intruder here.
Don't shoot, Drifter. I give up, and I won't cheat. I'm not a bandit like you are. You won, Drifter. Nothing I could do about that. I was not a coward. I defended my friends.
a mutant around.
This place is bad news. Any greenhorn could get me here.
Great job, man. What do we do now? They're both out.
Well, just do the work yourself if you're so smart.
I told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway.
Just kill them? Ever tried hanging on one of their posts with wolves never in your face? They have enough to answer for.
Aren't you taking this a little too personal? You sure don't look like you've been on a post.
I haven't, but my friends have. I'll continue with these two fuckers after a break. How many fingers did he have left?
He's all dried up, but I'm sure. And there's Locke! And the other boys from the third barrack. Where the hell are these fuckers hiding?
The 2 week card will talk soon.
These fuckers never talk.
We're like some green hog. These will. These will.
Oh no.
Weird them boys are taking so long then. Should have started cutting fingers off long ago. Should have spilled their gun as well.
Before the other fuckers come here to check up on them!
Well, they won't start shit with us openly. They're more used to hiding in the forest.
So, what do we do now?
Go back home?
We should bring all the boys here. Are you serious, boy? We came here to show we could take them. Did you forget roaring for 2 days?
This just doesn't feel right. Well, we should always go back home.
Just went to put me here?
Shit.
My man wishes to make it out of here alive. Fuck this noise.
This is just pointless. Pointless, I say.
Fuck this. Well.
How about we take a short stroll to the old village and through the forest? Maybe find something. How did she put it?
But rotten fucking luck. If it's some kind of shit, it's always me. Never the good stuff.
You're the meat stranger.
Should I stick around here alone? A whole gang could get eaten here.
Yeah,
pointless, I say.
What are we even doing here? What are we even doing here?
This place, the place. Rotten luck.
This place is
bad.
The
boys
are around me here. Just pointless. Pointless, I say. Fuck.
What are we even doing here?
We have to come.
It's a shitty place. This is the pits. Gotta keep both eyes peeled all the time, and that's just exhausting.
Here, wow.
Why the hell should we all be around here? This place just gives me the creeps. No profit in sight. Well, this just doesn't feel right.
Smoke now. Freeze, Drifter!
So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions.